Very good morning, my lovely kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine, good, healthy. So, kids, this is our maths class. Now, kids, as you all know, only few days are left in July month. So, now in these days, we are going to do the practice. And these practice will be done on the basis of worksheet. And these worksheets you have to perform in your notebook. Okay, kids? And you can perform on another page also if you want. You can perform. Okay? Wherever you want to perform, either in page or in notebook, it's your choice. I don't have problem in anything. Okay, kids? So today also in maths, we are going to do the practice worksheet of missing numbers. So you know what are missing numbers? Missing, what is the meaning of missing? Okay, I will give you one example of missing so you will understand better. Can you see these things? What are these? These are hands. Something is missing in these hands. My hands are like this. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 fingers in my hands. But here are 10 fingers. Let's count. Let's count in one in this hand. 1, 2, 3. Only 3 fingers. 1, 2 and 3 are not there. 4 and 5. Where are 2 and 3 fingers? Gone. And in this, 6 is not there. 7 is there. 8 is not there. 9 is there. And 10 is not there. So, where are these fingers? These are missing. So this is the worksheet that we are going to perform today. You have to find out the missing numbers in the worksheet. And how you will find it out? With counting. Okay, so let's find out the fingers of this hand, then we'll move on to the another hand. So finger in this, one number is there and two number is not there. So we have to find out the number two. And then we have to write it. Okay, so I'm gonna write the number 2 here with orange. Number 2. So let's count. 1, 2, and 3 is also missing. So that we have to find it out, number 3, and write down. Now all the missing numbers are complete, or hamare hand ki 5 fingers bhi complete. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Like I am having 5 fingers in my hands. So this hand is also having now 5 fingers in his hand as we find out the missing numbers. Okay. Now let's find out the missing fingers of this hand. So we have finished up to 5. Now after 5, which number will come? Let's count one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 6 number is missing here. So let's write down the number 6 and we have find out the number 6. Okay. So 6, 7, again one number is missing, that is 8. So let's write down the number 8 and then 9 and the last one is 10. Okay, so today we are going to do this work only. Practice worksheet of missing numbers. We have to find out all the missing numbers while doing the counting. Okay, kids? Okay, so let's start doing the practice worksheet. Open your maths notebook, everyone. Hey, kids. So, here I have missing number worksheet for you all. First of all, look at the worksheet carefully. This is how you have to prepare. Okay. So, to complete this worksheet, we should remember the counting. Okay. So, let's start the counting. Here the 4 is given. Okay. So, we are going to start the counting. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Then what number will come here? 5. So I am going to write the number 5. 5, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay.
So this is how we complete the first line. Okay, now come to the next. Here no number is here. Okay, and here is 12, 13. So let's find it out which number will come here. 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12. So which number comes before 12 is 11. So let's write here. Sorry. Okay. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 13. Yes. 14. And 1, 5, 15. So we have completed the line of 11, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Now come to the next. Here is written 2, 6, 26. So let's start the counting from the line of 2, 1, 21. 2, 1, 21, 2, 2, 22, 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 25, 2, 6, 26, and 2, 7, 27. So the number which comes after 2, 6 is 2, 7, 27, 2, 8, 28, 2, 9, 29, and 3, 0, 30. Yes, now 30's line is coming here. 35. So let's start the counting from 3, 1, 31. 3, 1, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, and then 36. So 3, 6, 36, 3, 7, 37, 3, 8, 38, and 3, 9, 39, and then afterwards 4, 0, 40. So the line of 4 is a start. So let's revise the counting. 42 is written here. Okay, 4, 2, 42. 4, 1, which number sits above 42 is 4, 1, 41. So let's start from 41. 4, 1, 41. 4, 2, 42, 43, 44, 45. So this is how we complete the missing number activity. So try this activity at home and enjoy, kids.
So kids, we have done the practice worksheet of missing numbers. You have to do the same in your math notebook. So we have completed the worksheet number 1 today. Okay, so enjoy this worksheet at your home, and you can only perform this worksheet when you will speak the counting again and again. As I am speaking the counting again and again while doing this worksheet, you have to do the same. Then only you will find out the missing numbers. Okay kids, so kids, we'll see you in next video with one more worksheet. Till then everyone, stay safe, stay at home, play at home, enjoy your time. Bye bye.